If you request, everybody can please rise for the national anthem.
Different abilities will showcase their talents, and may this be a training for them all in developing confidence, believing in themselves, and learning what they could do. Okay? Smart Starters Montessori has always been inclusive. Dear parents, this is our way of saying, nurture that heart, nurture that hope. Yes, the world may be against our children when the world looks at them and sees hopelessness. Then we will give them hope, right? This is our way of saying, we are with you. We tell the others out there that they too have a place in this world. Yes, your children may not be able to dream for themselves, but we will dream for them, right? We will give them that hope. Yes, they do not know things now, but they will learn. Right? Together, we will teach them, we will show them, and surely they will learn. And today is the first of the days that they will show us they can do it. Right? Tayo tayo, kapag tayong mga magulang mismo ang mawalan ng pag-asa, tayo, we are the fortress. We should be that strength. We should provide them with the unconditional love, because we will not expect others to love them. We know them better than others. And at this point, I would like to commend our teachers, especially from the CASA department, and those who work with young children. Every day, I know it is not easy. The struggles, the fights, the chaos, the loneliness, and yet we remain hopeful. We love them no matter what. They may not be our children, but we feel motherly towards them. We would like to be with you. We would like you to feel that you have an extension of parental love when they come to Smart Starters Ministry. The years ahead may be uncertain. Nobody can promise us. Nobody can assure us, not even the mental vegetations. It is only through our work, our concerted efforts, that we hope, we dream, we love this children. I'm pretty sure that this will be one of the best programs you'll ever attend in your life. Na po, kung ano man po yung makita ninyo, eh, yun na po yung the best. But, alam ko, alam ng teachers, July 25, August, September. So we're just on our second month. 20 days, 20 days, that's 40 days. And we have 200 days in a school year. So what? 160 days to go? Ah, kaya yan. What you will see today is just what? 1/5 of their days in school. Meron pa po 4/5. Imagine nyo yun. So we dream, we hope, we help. Napak, we help, we teach, we show, we model in speech, in action, in ways. Napak, their training should not end here in school. Dapat po, continuous yan. There was once a parent who asked me, what will we do at home? A lot. Start with taking care of themselves. Start learning how to be independent start with themselves. To feed, kakain sila mag-isa. The worst thing that you can do to your child is to make them useless by serving them. No! Do not serve them. Teach them to serve you instead. They will like that very much. What you do, you show them. You cook, you show them. You cook with them. You wash their clothes, you wash your clothes with them. Washing the dishes, you wash the dishes with them. Everything that you do with them. That's the best thing that you can do for your children. You get me? Ang pinaka worst and one thing that would like to ask a favor of from you is when you are with your children, set aside your gadgets. Talk to them. They need to be talked to. They need to be read aloud to. They need to know vocabulary. They need to connect with you. And the best training ground for that is their home, where they are surrounded with loved ones and people they can trust. Taking the animals inside, I'm not asking you to take away your gadgets for life. But when you are with them and there are teachable moments, drop it. Set aside the gadgets. Sabi nga ng ABA therapy, a trainer namin, si Ma'am Gina Bermudo, with 4 children with special abilities, ang evil daw po ay yung gadgets. No. So that's the worst thing you can do. Now you are with a child and yet you are looking at your gadgets. No? So, tatuloy mo yan. And then kausapin nyo sila. Let yourself be immersed in the conversation with your children. Let yourselves be sensitive enough. Now, yes, I know. You know your children. Pero that does not end there. Miss Lai, isang tingin lang yan sa akin, alam ko na ang gusto niya. Miss Lai, pag sumimangot na yan, alam ko na po ang gusto niya. Don't! Do not anticipate. Let them talk to you. Teach them how to say those words. And give them opportunities to talk to you, no matter what. They may start as non-verbal. We have many cases like that in school. So what? Kung mula preschool hindi sila nagsasalita, and then nagsalita na ng grade 9 sila in the high school, so what? We can wait, di ba? We can wait. And for that revealing moment, we will be there for them to celebrate their little successes, right? Diba? Ang mahalaga, no. Nandun tayo. No. Hindi tayo nag-judge. You do not discourage them, no matter what. We encourage them, we support them, we love them. Pero huwag mag-pamper, huwag mag-spoil. Kaya nga sinabi ni spoil, sinisira mo. If you really love them po, you will not do things for them. But you will show how things are done. You get me, what? So, you should agree with me that indeed, there are so many things you can teach at home. Doon po sa academics, yan po kung pero at home, turuan nyo sila na dapat nilang malaman gawin sa bahay para makatulong po sila sa inyo. Ganyan man sila sa mata ng iba, we know better. That they can serve us, that they can massage us pag pagkakuntaan mo, di ba? They can sing to us para tayo malibang, di ba? They can clean their own space, di ba? They can fold their own blanket, di ba? Oh, they can pick up their mess and clean after when they eat, di ba? Huwag yung anak niya pa lang, pupuka, manood ka ng TV. Mommy will do everything. I am a superwoman. They will not learn that way. So, ano motto natin? Our dear parents with big hearts. It's not easy to be a parent, no? Of a child with different abilities. Sa palagay ko, God has seen something very, very extraordinary in you, my dear parents. To be given such a gift to nurture, to develop, and to love. With a note of hope, I would like to welcome you all to today's event, Tuwang Sabalatay, and may you enjoy the rest of the morning. Thank you.
For that heartwarming message po. And once again, we would like to thank the parents for gracing this occasion with us. Despite it's a Wednesday, it's a working day po. Thank you for taking the time to be with us today. Now, this event is a part of our celebration of our English month. September is our English month. For the different departments, like elementary and high school department, we conducted Spelling Bee. We will be having a declamation declaration contest for the high school department. And on Friday, we will be witnessing a play titled The Happy Prince, which will be conducted by the high school department. So again, we do invite you to witness the play on Friday. There will be a play titled The Happy Prince, and there will be choral readings from the different departments, and CASA also prepared a presentation for us. And as the CASA Montessorians are getting ready, I would like to give few reminders. On Friday again, September 30, the school is part of the Pinas Lakas Bakunahan po. The Smart Starters Montessori is one of the vaccination sites. On September 30, vaccination schedule po natin is from 8 to 10 a.m. only. 8 to 10 a.m. If you would like to avail of the vaccination, COVID vaccine, on Friday, please do come on time, 8 to 10 a.m. only. You may send a message on the school's Facebook page for the details po. Ayan, mga mamis ha! A few reminders, so the presentation as are ongoing, kindly use your Zoom lenses. Huwag na po tayo lalampas dyan sa blue fence. Apo. Or pwede po kayo dito sa may carpeted area sa floor, sit down na lang po tayo to avoid obstructing the view at the back. So, ang hirap ng live. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our CASA department. Sayo na sila eh. Sige na. Thank you. Ayan, thank you very much. Once again, a round of applause po for our CASA department. And wait, there's more of this pala. Ayan. That's their production number. And now let us witness them grace our catwalks. Well, they are preparing again for on Friday. Smart Starters Montessori is one of our vaccination sites for our Pinas Lakas Bakunahan 2022. Vaccination time po is from 8 to 10 a.m. You may send a message to the school's Facebook page, Smart Starters Montessori Real page, for further details. And po, tips po, para hindi masyadong maramdaman yung effect ng bakuna. Take paracetamol 1 hour before the vaccination time and another paracetamol 1 hour after being vaccinated. And take lots of fluids po, water. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Our first Montessorian to grace our catwalk is none other than Marcus Kai Lien. Peter Pan is a free-spirited and mischievous young boy spending his childhood having adventures. The character of Peter Pan embodies the central theme of childhood and growing up. He is everything that you would expect the essence of childhood to be. Ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Cassis as Peter Pan. Next, it is Ralph Matthew Sarto. Next is Charles Matthew Urbien. Charles Matthew Urbien is dressed as Aladdin. He is wearing a green turban with feathered wings, a white and green robe with gold stitches and green pants. Look at the camera. Hello. Smile. celebration. Higher stage is dressed as Aladdin. Aladdin representing a muscle-bound Aladdin who wears a purple velvet waistcoat with gold accent that shows a waist specs with white harem pants, a crimson cummerbund, and a jumping fees hat. Next is Johan Riley Presto, dressed as Grumpy, one of Snow White's seven dwarfs.
Dapat doon na lang exit. Ay, wala pala or. Thank you.
Urakiyo.
Awesome.
Education, here are students who will be given certificate of recognition. Aided by Sir Yano Asaladin, our Mr. Confident, Claire Antoinette Rakid, our Miss Confident, Liam Marcus Galiano, another Mr. Confident, Lana Andrea Versosa, another Miss Confident, and Isabel Austria as Miss Creative. Congratulations!
Sika, no?
Lucas.
CJ. Night. Sigal sa task, miss. Di makita. Wait. Wait. Woo! Kudos! Baba na lang yung iba, miss. Ibaba na lang. Siksikan. Siksikan pa, oh.
Dancing, dancing, we love to go baby, dancing, 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 honey, honey, honey.
Let us help the earth while having fun. Reuse, reduce, and recycle. Russell from the animated movie Up.
Hercules.
strong, strong. Strong, Hercules. Thank you, Sia. Next is Angelo Bracamonte. Angelo is dressed as Pinocchio.
Wow, one, two, three.
she is also wearing a red bow hat. from our junior high school department, received Joanna Parocha and Perba Calista Matiena for their song number.
People in life, they will come and they'll leave.
Once again, akala nyo meron pa, no? Gusto nyo